what made me say yes, because I'm a yes person.
Take chances, take risks.
No, would seem so unfriendly. I enjoy being married, you know. I mean, let's face it, men are a lot of work, but are definitely worth the effort. And at my age, I like the idea of companionship. I've known him 20 some years, and we have a lot of mutual friends in New York. He's in high finance, international. He's a workaholic. Thank God, because that lets me do my frivolous things that I enjoy in my life. And he's just a lovely man.
He gave me this promise ring.
Let me see. It's modest.
Could be bigger.
I want to get married in Las Vegas at the Elvis drive-thru chapel.
I imagine you are being facetious.
I'm not being facetious. I absolutely want to do that. I've never had a wedding. I mean, I've been married 200 times and I've never had a wedding. I just think big weddings are a waste of money. Well, the first time I got married, I was 20, and my mother said, "Do you want a big wedding or a big check?" And I said, "I'll take the big check, thank you." I mean, I was in school, and it came in handy. I've been married on a yacht. I've been married by a trust officer of the bank. I've been married by a judge, you know. So the last thing left is the Elvis Presley Chapel.
Hey y'all, it's Austen. Subscribe here if you like the video and click here for more content.